Hola TV Show is brought to you by Rascal Animal Hospital and presented by El Vaquero in Grove City.
Chicos, ¿cómo están? Bienvenidos a otro episodio de Hola TV Show y nos encontramos festejando el día de San Valentín. Los saluda su amiga Jennifer.
And it's Keisha.
Y hoy vamos a estar disfrutando de un show espectacular porque los vamos a estar llevando a la ciudad de Columbus. Vamos a estar en un bakery que tiene unas cosas riquísimas. Y eso no es todo, también vamos a estar hablando con unas matchmakers que nos van a estar enseñando cómo podemos encontrar a esa persona ideal.
That's right, Jen, it's Valentine's Day, and what better way to treat your sweetheart from a sweet treat from Laughlin's Bakery.
Chicos, eso no es todo, porque también vamos a estar visitando un fashion show del diseñador Mary Menavong.
And speaking of fashion, we also head to New York & Company to check out their new line from Eva Mendez.
Y esperen, porque nos vamos a ir a bailar salsa at Emerald City Ballroom.
And we can't forget we're going to fetch what's next and visit the Franklin County Dog Shelter where we're going to talk to some of their adoption counselors and learn all about finding the perfect pet for you.
Así que no perdamos más tiempo. Let's not waste any more time and let's go check out Laughlin's Bakery. Happy Valentine's Day, guys! I am so excited because today we continue celebrating and showing you around the shore North Columbus.
That's right, and today we're at Laughlin's Bakery, located just off High Street in the heart of the Short North. We're gonna go inside, get some sweet eats and sweet treats, and figure out just what smells so good.
Oh, I'm so excited! Thank you for having us here. What smells so good today?
Well, I like to think that everything smells good, but you're smelling the bread, Lily.
You guys seem to be the pretty jumping spot down here, so can you tell us what keeps people coming back every time?
I think that, you know, being part of the neighborhood that we're in keeps us busy.
Well, I agree, and I mean, it's definitely going to keep me coming back.
We cannot leave without trying one of these amazing treats, so what do you guys say? We go try one?
Well, Jonas, you seem to have quite the successful bakery here, so can you tell us a little bit about the story behind it and how it came to be?
Sure. I used to be a professional opera singer, but when I lost my singing voice due to a freak accident, I needed something to do. And so I started baking, and I got pretty good at it, and, you know, now I have my own shop.
Wow, and you have such a knack for it, and that's so inspirational, so thanks so much for sharing that with us.
I think I just found my new favorite bakery, Laughlin's Bakery. I loved every bite.
I totally agree with you there. Such an inspirational story, and so amazing that this bakery was brought together for the community by the community.
Absolutely, and make sure to visit Laughlin's Bakery, located in the heart of the Short North at 15th East 2nd Avenue.
We'll see you there.
Wow, thank you so much, Jonas and Alexis, for having us over at Laughlin's Bakery. It was so delicious.
So delicious, we actually couldn't leave. We ended up staying a little bit longer to talk to some matchmakers on how we can find the perfect person for us this Valentine's Day.
New year, new you, and yes, today we have expert advice on how to find love in 2015. With us, we have Elizabeth and Susan from Dating Directions. Hi, guys.
Hello there, happy new year.
Happy Valentine's Day to everyone.
Happy Valentine's Day.
You know, it's so important to start fresh in the new year. So can you tell us what tips do you have for girls that may be looking to meet someone new in the new year?
Well, my first tip is that a lot of times I hear from some of my clients that they feel that they're too picky. So I say it's okay to be picky, but you have to be picky about the right things. So be picky about character. Be picky about how this person treats you.
What are some do's and don'ts for 2015 when it comes to dating?
Well, I think you want to make sure that you don't
get too negative about dating or on dates, actually. Because dating is like a roller coaster. There are tons of ups and downs, right? He calls, he doesn't call. She returns your text, she doesn't return your text. I mean, you've got to stay positive and know that just because this one doesn't work out doesn't mean the next one won't. And then the worst thing you can do on a date is start talking about all your problems. Stay positive. It's about having fun.
How about you? What advice do you have for us?
Well, it only takes one, doesn't it, Elizabeth? And I say the best thing you can do is just concentrate on being a great date, because it isn't all about you. It's about the other person. So the better date you can be, the better results that you'll have.
We might need you to help us set up one of our friends here on the show. That would be fun.
That would be fine. And then there's always setting you up.
Yes, but well, maybe we can work on that.
Maybe we can. Well, what kind of matchmaker would I be if I didn't talk to you about your love life? You're such a lovely woman.
Thank you, guys. You're getting me so excited. Well, there you have it, Columbus. Some tips on dating, do's and don'ts for dating in 2015. If you want to find out more, just visit datingdirections.com and make sure to contact Susan and Elizabeth, who are expert matchmakers. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's been great.
Muchas gracias, Elizabeth y Susan, por compartir algunos de sus secretos de cómo encontrar una persona ideal este día de San Valentín.
That's right, and if you're looking for a Valentine this Valentine's Day, it doesn't always have to have two legs. We have some furry four-legged friends that we can check out at the Franklin County Dog Shelter when we fetch What's Next with yours truly. Fetch Columbus is brought to you by Rascal Animal Hospital, open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, providing top-of-the-line care at an affordable price.
What's up, guys? It's Keisha, and welcome back to Fetch Columbus on OLED TV, brought to you by Rascal Animal Hospital. Right now, we're at the Franklin County Dog Shelter, where we're going to go inside and get the inside scoop on how to find the perfect pet for you. Let's go. Hey guys, we're here with Dr. G from the Rascal Animal Hospital, and she's going to let us know some of the things that we should look for when looking to introduce a new pet into our homes. So Dr. G, tell us, first off, what should we look for?
So the primary thing is to think about what we have to offer to the dog and what kind of an environment we have. So really important for people to consider, do you have a family? Do you have little kids, adult kids? Are you by yourself? Are you looking to start a family? And then what is your lifestyle? Are you looking for a dog that's going to go out on runs, or are you just wanting a dog that's really sedentary and is just going to be a couch potato with you? Do you have a yard? Do you have time to walk a dog very often? Do you work long hours? Do you work from at home? There are so many different things that people have to take into consideration when adopting a dog. And there's a dog out there for everybody. So once you know what you have to offer this dog, then you can go out there and find a dog that fits your needs.
Seems like you said, there is a perfect fit for everyone. It's just finding that match. And the Franklin County Dog Shelter does have adoption counselors to help you with this match. So we're going to go check out some of the things that they can tell us. Teresa, tell us a little bit about the adoption process and how you fit the right people with the right pet.
The first step would be for a family to come in and look at our dogs that we have available, because we're always changing dogs. It's finding who first catches their eyes, and then depending on the family and what they're looking for and the dog and its temperament and what we know about it, we start with that. Some dogs have restrictions on them when they have kids. Some dogs are afraid of kids. Some dogs, are too strong for the people that want them. So it just matters what they're looking for and what we think and the person thinks is going to be the right match.
Now, you mentioned an adoption application. So where do we find this and what's involved with that?
The applications are available here at the shelter, or you can get them online on our website. Basically, we check residents. We want everyone in the family to meet the dog. If there's other dogs in the home, they have to come in and meet the dog, make sure everyone gets along. If there's cats in the home, we have cats here to test them with our dogs to make sure that they're good. They're not going to eat their cats. That's pretty much it. So residents, people in the home, and other animals need to meet the dog.
Well, thank you so much, Teresa, for taking the time to show us how you fit the right person with the right pet. It's so important to make sure that the pets don't end up right back here at the shelter.
Appreciate it. Thanks.
Well, there you have it, Columbus. There's a perfect pet for everyone. It's just a matter of finding the right fit. You can browse adoptables online at www.franklincountydogs.com.
www.fetchcolumbus.com. You can also fill out your application and get a head start. Stay tuned next week as we fetch What's Next in Columbus. And remember that this segment is brought to you by Rascal Animal Hospital. Open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, providing top-of-the-line care at an affordable price.
We have all this awesome food that was donated by our friends at Musson Company, gave a huge donation. And then the Girl Scout Troop 822 that came in to do a tour of the hospital and the unit. And then they also brought a collection. And then some of our friends that came in and brought donations directly to the clinic during the month of December. And then we had all our friends on Facebook that voted for the different groups that they liked. And then iHydro, I Have a Dream organization, was the one that won all this food and toys. So we're very excited about it.
The Rascal Animal Hospital and Emergency Care is an AAHA-accredited 24-hour general practice, surgery, and emergency clinic providing all types of care at an affordable price. With a mission to provide high-quality care to pets while providing affordable services, Dr. Gonzalez and her passionate staff make taking your pets to the vet easy, convenient, and worry-free. Walk-ins are welcome, so stop by today.
Boy, I'm hungry.
Looking for a place to eat, but don't know where to go. Stop what you're doing and come to El Vaquero.
Feeling hungry? Come to El Vaquero and try our three-course dinner special. Start off with your choice of super salad, then choose from our six delicious entrees. Top it all off with our delicious desserts, all for $12.99. Only at El Vaquero, the most authentic Mexican food you can get without a passport. Visit us at elvaquerorestaurants.com for more details.
Welcome to Arch City Tavern, a one-of-a-kind gastropub in the Short North Arts District. We focus on providing our patrons with the best in locally sourced ingredients. So stop in and experience the majesty of Arch City for yourself.
Hola TV Show is brought to you by Rascal Animal Hospital and presented by El Vaquero and Grove City.
Well, thank you so much to Dr. G and the Franklin County Dog Shelter for telling us about all the things that we should consider when looking to bring in our next pet.
Estamos de regreso, chicos, y de verdad, Keisha, que aprendí bastante. Muchas gracias a la doctora González y al Franklin County Dog Shelter por enseñarnos y dejarnos saber cómo podemos escoger esa perfecta mascota. Así que ya saben, what time it is, it's Tommy time.
Hey, I'm Thomas McClure, your fashion expert for Hola Columbus, also the founder and executive director of CMH Fashion Week. Tonight, we're here at Nari Manavong Fashion Runway Show, sponsored by Capital Style. Nari Manavong was CMH Fashion Week 2013 headline designer. And tonight, he gave us a sneak peek of his new line before he heads to New York. Let's find out what the others think about this.
I thought it was fabulous. The detailing, the construction. Nari's construction is always on point, so beautiful collection.
Very nice. And then as the style director for 2013, have you seen a progression or a change in his style since that line to now?
I mean, it's about growing. And yes, it's more modern. It's your modern woman. It's the fine little detailing that Nari does so well. So yeah, definitely, he's going places.
Michelle, what did you think of the show?
I loved the show. I thought it was so beautiful. The way that the clothes just flowed, it was very feminine.
I want to hear, Larry, what did you think of the event overall?
I think it went off amazing. It was smooth. I think everybody enjoyed it. It went off without a hitch. The style was perfect. It's elegant. It's timeless. The construction was there. It was fun to be a part of it.
Here we are tonight with the man of the hour, Nari Manavong. Nari, your line was amazing. What inspired your line?
Thank you. The inspiration behind my Fall-Winter 2015 collection was really about going back to my heritage, which is Laos. So, and there was a lot of French sensibility behind that culture. So I thought, you know, it'd be really good to mix the two behind that. So for me, it was really about this Parisian girl hanging out in Laos, at night in a night market.
So next is New York Fashion Week. What can we expect to see in New York Fashion Week?
It's just going to be a really small, intimate concept as well. You know, for me, it's really important to pay attention to the editors, to the buyers, because they're the most important people in the industry. But also, you know, I got the retail, the consumer. But during Fashion Week, it's all about press and market and the hoopla. So for me, my show in New York will be more intimate than this one.
Very nice, and you're exactly right. It's all about the buyer, the press, editor, to get your line picked up and sold. Love it. Thank you so much for giving us a sneak peek. Nari Manavong, guys.
Thank you.
That's a wrap, folks. We're at Nari Manavong's runway show here in Columbus, Ohio. He gave us a sneak peek of his line before he goes on to New York Fashion Week. The models were beautiful, the looks were gorgeous, and we're really happy to have Nari Manavong part of our community. I'm Thomas McClure, your fashion expert for Ola Columbus. And don't forget to tweet me your best streetwear at Tommy Time, and you may end up on the next segment. See you later.
Thank you, Tommy, for the great interview, and congratulations to Nari Manavong on his launch party.
Yeah, it looks like you guys had so much fun. Well, now let's head over to New York & Company and talk to Lisa, the co-manager, all about their new Eva Mendez line.
Hola Columbus, it's Keisha, and today we're at the Easton Town Center inside the New York & Company. We're going to learn all about the new Eva Mendez Resort Collection and how you can find hot looks like this and so much more. I'm here with Lisa, the co-manager of the New York & Company here at Easton. So Lisa, tell us about the Eva Mendez collection that you guys are currently carrying.
We just launched the Eva Mendez Resort Collection. This collection features mod silhouettes with fun patterns, lots of floral polka dots, and great spring colors.
And I am absolutely loving the spring colors. I think at this time of year, we could all use a hint of spring. Now, Lisa, I also understand you're wearing the Eva Mendez collection as well, so tell us about your look.
I'm wearing Maria, and this comes in navy, and it also comes in a beautiful coral.
And I'm wearing the Maria button, which, as you can see, features the little buttons here that cinch in at the waist. It is very flattering. Now, I also understand Eva just launched her bridal collection, which can be ordered through you guys.
Yes, so Eva just launched today her bridal collection, and it features a collection of bridesmaids dresses that are priced from $79 to $119. There's also accessories that range from $22 to $42, and those we can order in the store for you.
And you can get a complete look all for under $200. And ladies, with wedding season right around the corner, this is something that you want to take advantage of right now. So much, Lisa, for taking the time to show us around your fabulous store here and tell us all about the new Eva Mendez collection. I'm sure you'll be seeing a lot more of me.
Yeah, we'll see you here.
Well, there you have it, Columbus, the Eva Mendez Resort Collection. So many fun spring colors and florals just in time for spring. Remember that this collection can only be found right here at the New York & Company at Easton. Take advantage of this and so much more by stopping by today. We'll see you there.
Thank you, Lisa, for showing us the new Eva Mendez collection. Wow, Keisha, de verdad que me encantó. No sabía que Eva Mendez tenía su colección exclusiva en New York & Company in Easton.
You know what? I didn't either until they started dressing me. And remember that I'm dressed exclusively by New York & Company.
And speaking of fashion, thank you to Raw Artists here in Columbus for having us at their first 2015 event. It was absolutely gorgeous and amazing. They had burlesque dancers, they had painters, they had music, fashion, food at Shadow Box. Thank you again, guys, for having us. It was such a blast.
And don't go anywhere, because when we come back, we're going to take you salsa dancing.
Salsa.
The Rascal Animal Hospital and Emergency Care is an AAHA-accredited 24-hour general practice, surgery, and emergency clinic providing all types of care at an affordable price. With a mission to provide high-quality care to pets while providing affordable services, Dr. Gonzalez and her passionate staff make taking your pets to the vet easy, convenient, and worry-free. Walk-ins are welcome, so stop by today.
Boy, I'm hungry.
Looking for a place to eat, but don't know where to go. Stop what you're doing and come to El Vaquero.
Feeling hungry? Come to El Vaquero and try our three-course dinner special. Start off with your choice of soup or salad, then choose from our six delicious entrees. Top it all off with our delicious desserts, all for $12.99. Only at El Vaquero, the most authentic Mexican food you can get without a passport. Visit us at elvaquerorestaurants.com for more details.
Welcome to Arch City Tavern, a one-of-a-kind gastropub in the Short North Arts District. We focus on providing our patrons with the best in locally sourced ingredients. So stop in and experience the majesty of Arch City for yourself.
Hola TV Show is brought to you by Rascal Animal Hospital and presented by El Vaquero and Grove City.
Welcome back. We've got a special surprise in store for you. We're getting ready to learn a few salsa steps at the Emerald City Ballroom in Dublin, Ohio. Hope you guys got your dancing shoes on because we're about to get salsa.
¿Cómo están, chicos? Hoy vamos a aprender y les vamos a enseñar cómo dar unos pasitos de salsa. Así que, ¿están listos? Acompáñenos.
So I'm here with Jeff and Lisa, the owners, here at the Emerald City Ballroom. So tell us a little bit about the Emerald City Ballroom and how it came to be.
Basically, we started about 2 years ago. We wanted to give the dancers in the community of Columbus a place to go dancing. So that was the focus of what our formula was. And we have different types of dance parties all week long. We have swing dancing on Tuesdays, salsa dancing on Wednesdays, ballroom dance parties on Friday and Saturday evenings. We have a couple of Friday nights where we have live big bands that come in here.
Hola chicos, me encuentro aquí con Carlos Rubio y él nos va a enseñar a dar unos pasitos de salsa como solo el rey de la salsa lo sabe hacer. ¿Estás listo, Carlos?
Estoy listo, vamos.
Salgan cada miércoles aquí en Emerald City Ballroom y Salsa Madness.
¡Los esperamos! Y con esta nos despedimos.
La salsa la traigo yo, para mi bailador. La salsa la traigo yo,
That was so much fun, but boy, am I tired. And when did you change?
Well, you were dancing.
Who knew you had such moves?
Oh, I'm still learning. Thank you so much to Emerald City Ballroom, Carlos Rubio, DJ Blue, por enseñarnos unos pasitos de salsa y por compartir un poco de esta noche con nosotros. Y bueno, me fui a las calles aquí en el Short North a preguntar a algunos de los chicos allá afuera por qué actúan de la forma en la que algunos chicos actúan. ¿Saben qué me dijeron?
No, I can't wait to find out.
Hey guys, today we're going to be talking to guys about guy habits. We're going to find out why guys do the crazy things that they do. Tell me, why do guys text their feelings?
I would say because they're probably scared.
Me parece que es más fácil porque no estás cara a cara con la persona y no sé, por texto puedes decir mucho más cosas que a veces tienes vergüenza de mostrarte a vos mismo cuando estás delante de la persona. Por eso yo ya sé que es más fácil.
I don't know, you know, I try to go with the old school route where, you know, I like to tell a girl how I feel, you know, maybe give her a little note or something in her locker, you know.
Because the response time, when you get a response by text, it's a lot, it's limited. Whereas in real life, it could be like an hour, or an hour text would be too long, so texts are very fast.
Because they're too scared to just do it in person.
And why do you think guys hate going shopping with us? Is it us? Is it the clothes? Is it the shopping?
I think it's just the shopping because it takes too long when you're with a girl, you know?
Well, when women go shopping, you see, with guys, it's sort of like, I only got a couple choices. I got the button down if I want to get classy. I got the t-shirt if I want to stay casual. With women, there's too many choices. We get confused.
Yeah, I would say it's just clothes are really disinteresting, at least for me. So, yeah, I can't get into it.
Why do guys hate the question, do I look fat in this?
Yo particularmente soy sincero, porque si me preguntas porque quiero una respuesta. No, normalmente no salgo hablando si sos gorda o sos linda o sos, pero bueno, su pregunta, sí.
No safe answer. Not at all. Gotta say yes. Can't say no, so why even ask?
It's a lose-lose. Because you want to be honest, as guys were taught to always be honest with our girlfriends, right? But then when you're honest, you pay for that.
Because we're scared that if we say yes, that you're going to get mad. But if we say no, then you're going to get mad because you're going to say, well, I think I do. Why would you lie to me? It's like a catch-22, so we never want to answer it.
And why do guys hate talking about their feelings?
I think it's the same reason as the texting thing. Like, you're just too damn scared to do to do it.
It's just not the most exciting subject for guys. We're kind of more of a football car type of breed, I guess.
And I think part of it is because guys don't know their feelings, you know, and they're afraid of their feelings.
I guess the classical reasons of vulnerability and trying to stay macho, something like that, probably.
Well, we found out a lot of things about guys today. You got questions? I'm going to get you answers. So keep on sending us your questions at Hola TV Show on Facebook and Twitter.
Wow, those were such great questions, Jen. Who knew guys could be so complex?
Sí, así que, chicos, muchas gracias por responder nuestras preguntas. Thank you, everyone who answered our questions. And I look forward to seeing you out there once again next time I visit the Shore North.
That's right, and if you guys have your own questions you would like to see featured on Jen's Street Attack, be sure to send them in to the Hola Columbus TV Show Facebook page, where you can also follow us online at Hola Columbus and holacolumbus.com.
Now it's the time to say thank you so much to BCBG Inside Macy's at Easton for dressing me once again. Remember that you can find this and so many more styles inside Macy's at Easton at BCBG.
And while you're there at Easton, be sure to stop by New York & Company, who dresses me exclusively for the show. You can find this look and so much more at the Eva Mendez line, again at New York & Company.
Eso ha sido todo por hoy, chicos. No se olviden de visitarnos en Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, a Hola TV Show. Y los vamos a dejar con este video musical de Maroon 5, titulado Sugar, para que sigan y continúen festejando el día de San Valentín.
We'll see you next time right here on Hola TV Show.
Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. It's very hot on the night, Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup.